The horn is the signal system device of the motorcycle. In the event of crisis road conditions, the horn will play an important warning role. How are high-quality speakers produced? Let us walk into ZONGSHEN Accessories factory to find out. The next thing you see is the speaker assembly line. Here is a 200-ton high-pressure punching machine, which can make the punched motorcycle horn shells have the same size and quality. These are the raw materials for the production of loudspeaker casings, and all the steels come from Wasco and Bao steel. The horn housings shown now are made with a 200-ton high-pressure punch, and they are of excellent quality. This is an automatic winding machine for speaker coils, and the qualified rate of the produced coils is close to 100%. What is currently being produced is the coil of the 12-volt small speaker, and its wire diameter is 0.29 millimeters. My current location is the warehouse, and some small parts for producing speakers, such as screws, springs, and cards, will be placed here. Here is an automatic production line for speaker assembly. After various parts arrive at this machine, they are assembled by automatic equipment to ensure the consistency of speaker production quality. How we keep product quality stable?
These core parts and components have not changed since the establishment of the factory. We have been cooperating with large companies such as Honda and Haojue that everyone recognizes.
Now we come to the testing room. This device is used to detect the overall performance of the speaker, the frequency of the current and its sound. We use professional testing equipment to perform vacuum testing on horns. Here is the hardness test of the appearance iron part of the product. This equipment is a rain test machine, which can test the corrosion resistance of speakers by simulating a rain environment. The high and low temperature test bench can simulate the temperature between minus 40 and 80. We use it to test the speaker's tolerance to different temperatures. This is the vibration test bench. The vibration test bench can simulate whether the horn sounds normally when the motorcycle is moving at high speed and vibrating under actual road conditions. Salt spray test equipment can simulate the climate of coastal areas. We use it to test for surface corrosion levels between 48 hours and 96 hours to ensure the product is durable. Here are the service life test bench and boost test bench of the horn. The Chinese national standard requirement of the small horn is greater than and equal to 10,000 times. The national standard requirement of the large horn is greater than and equal to 50,000 times, and the extension and compression standard of the small horn is 95-105 decibel. The extension pressure standard of the big speaker is 105-118 decibels. Now I test it. This sound is really loud. This is a qualified product. ZONGSHEN Parts was founded in 1994, mainly engaged in the production of motorcycles, automobiles, and electric vehicle speakers. Factory products cover almost all mainstream models, with an annual output of more than 15 million sets. ZONGSHEN maintains long-term and stable cooperative relations with Honda, Suzuki, Yamaha, Piaggio, Peugeot, TVs, and other manufacturers. Products are sold well in Europe, America, the Middle East, Southeast Asia, South America, and other regions. ZONGSHEN has strong product development capability and quality control system. In the future, ZONGSHEN will bring more high-quality products to customers around the world.